It's been 5 months since fire tore through the Presbyterian church in Girard, and some are asking when the rubble will be cleaned up. The burned out shell of the church at Main and Church Street in Girard has not been touched since the early morning fire. The pastor of the church says plans are underway to build a new church, but planning takes time.
The church has created a building team that is meeting with the contractor to kind of be a group that works with the contractor and kind of goes through some of the technical aspects of things.
The cause of this destructive fire is listed as unknown. The pastor says they will clear the burned out rubble in the spring.